find me in the river. Find me on my knees. I've walked against the water. Now I'm waiting if you'll please. We've longed to see the roses, but never felt the thorns. You bought our pretty crowns, but never paid the price. Find me in the river, find me there. And find me on my knees with my soul laid bare. Even though you're gone and I'm cracked and dry, find me in the river, I'm waiting.
I just want to say a special thank you to Stu G for collaborating with me on this song. If you don't know who Stu is, he's part of this band right here. This is Delirious. Delirious is a massively influential band in modern praise and worship. Look, I still have the Cutting Edge album, LP, in the plastic. If you don't know Delirious, I'm sure you have heard some of their songs. Like I said, they were hugely influential just in general for praise and worship, but especially for me, because you know, when I was in high school, really getting into worship music, Delirious and these Cutting Edge albums were some of the, I listened to these more than probably anything. Find Me in the River is on one of these albums. It was such a treat for me to collaborate with you, Stu, on this. Stu is the lead guitar player in Delirious. If you want to learn more about what Stu is up to, he lives in Nashville now. He's working on a project that is really cool and I think really important for the church called the Beatitudes Project. Link below to learn more about that and everything else that Stu is doing these days. I'd love for you guys to check that out. If you're curious what he was using in the video to make his guitar sound like a cello, kind of like a violin, it was one of these. This is called an Ebo. And I was talking with Stu. I've tried to use these, this one, and it's not easy to do. It takes a pretty good deal of technique. So Stu said he'd love to come here and make some videos showing us how to use an Ebo. There's a lot of stuff Stu could show us how to do because he's pretty much a legend. But as soon as coronavirus lets us out of our houses, we're gonna make that happen. Stu, thank you so much again for doing this with me. It was a lot of fun, really special for me just to have you be a part of it. It was kind of a bucket list moment for me, if you will. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hey, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. See you in the next one.